Aurangabad, cradle of Mughal Empire, canvas for ancient Buddhism, is a melting pot of color, culture, and flavor. The cuisine, much like the city's character, is rich and indulgent. Hefty aromas wafting through the almost 30-year-old kitchen of Islami restaurant leads us straight to the preparation of paya. Paya, or trotter soup, is best steamed with local bread or naan. For the hardy folk, this is a power-packed way to start the day. The day begins early, and a wholesome four-course traditional thali meal is a mouth-watering way to seal an early lunch. Next pit stop for savouring slow-cooked delights of Aurangabad is Buddhi Gali, the famous food street of the city. Tikki kebabs, chicken Kentucky, disco chicken, and leg mastani are just enough to whet the appetite of a serious foodie. Served at eateries across the city, Aurangabad, Kentucky is a tribute to the famous Kentucky Fried Chicken. Melt-in-mouth chicken leg mastani is a modern twist on traditional roast and is truly unique to the colorful city. However, the city's most talked about dish was invented for the poor fare and military folk of the Mughal army, naan khaliya. Fiery red meat curry, slow-cooked on tandoor, is nourishing and tasty in equal measures. Back in the day, the rasoyas or cooks started making the dish early morning and it would only be ready by dinner time. We end the day with the drool-worthy, difficult-to-miss dessert, imrithi, which is enough to put any contemporary dessert to shame. A sweet, sweet end to a long day of indulgent food. With food tripping in this city, there can only be two kinds of days: happy days and happier days.